end up running it, and the head coach, he had like, it was like a laser. You ran 14.9. I was like,
You ran that as a freshman. So basically, you're telling me you were expecting to go up under that at the combine, up under 4.29.
That's my goal. I'm trying to go sub 4.29.
I'm going to just ask you an over under. My time was a 4.24. Over 4.24 or under?
I'm going to go under 4.24.